politics' role, in my opinion, should be to keep the fight fair, to let the new innovators play on the same level like the old influential media brands. Again, Axel Springer owns Bild, owns Politico, consults the commission, the president of the European Commission on her PR strategy, apparently has her private phone number. That's not the way to go about here. I think if you want to regulate media and help journalism, it needs to happen in a different way.